we're told, draw the image of triangle ABC under a dilation whose center is P and scale factor is 1/4. And what we see here is the widget on Khan Academy where we can do that. So we have this figure, this triangle, ABC, A, B, C, right over here. And what we want to do is dilate it. So that means scaling it up or down. And the center of that dilation is this point P. So one way to think about it is, let's think about the distance between point P and each of these points, and we want to scale it by 1/4. So the distance is going to be 1/4 of what it was before. So for example, this point right over here, if we just even look diagonally from P to A, we can see that we are crossing 1 square, 2 squares, 3 squares, 4 squares. So if we have a scale factor of 1/4, instead of crossing 4 squares diagonally, we would only cross 1 square diagonally. So I'll put the corresponding point to A right over there. Now what about for point C? It's not quite as obvious, but one way we could think about it is, we could think about how far are we going horizontally from P to C, and then how far do we go vertically. So horizontally, we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of these units, and then vertically, we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to the left 8 and up 4. Now if we have a scale factor of 1/4, we just multiply each of those by 1/4. So instead of going to the left 8, we would go to the left 2. 8 times 1/4 is 2. Instead of going up 4, we would go up 1. So this would be the corresponding point to point C. And then we'll do the same thing for point B. When we go from P to B, we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 up, and we're going 4 to the left. So if we have a scale factor of 1/4, instead of going 8 up, we'll go 2 up, and instead of going 4 to the left, we will go 1 to the left. So there you have it. We have just dilated triangle ABC around point P with a scale factor of 1/4, and we are done.